Hi. Let's walk through the LMS registration process. What you need is a login into your college LMS, and you'll also need one of two things, either an access code that you might have purchased from your bookstore, it's 16 characters long, or you'll need a debit or a credit card to purchase a Lrnr subscription for your Lrnr course. So let's go to a demo LMS to walk through this process. I'm using Canvas for the demo. The steps are pretty similar, whether you're using Blackboard, Moodle, or even D2L. So let me just log in. There you go. So you have a list of courses that you've registered to on your LMS. There's one course called Biology for Majors. Let's click on that. So you'll find a link called Lrnr Personalized Homework in your course dashboard. Let's click on that. And it'll take a few seconds. And that's it. You're done. So a Lrnr account has been created. You can close this. Now you have one of two options. You can either enter your credit card details and purchase the Lrnr access. The price is shown here. Or if you've already purchased an access code through your bookstore, you could click on the enter access code button and you can get access to Lrnr. So let's use the access code route to gain access. So I've already entered a dummy access code. Let me apply the access code. And that's it. You've been successfully enrolled into the course. And all you need to do is click on the Go to Course Dashboard button to gain access to your Biology for Majors course. It's as simple as that. Also notice that there's a help button at the bottom. By clicking on that, you can also chat with our very able customer support agents, during regular business hours. You also have a help link out here at the top where you can get access to an exhaustive help section for all your Lrnr needs. Thank you.